Hey yo, this is Matusa Media Project. My name is Chudane Mnube. My stage name is Chukza the Vocalist. So catch me on Local Extraordinary Talent. I'll be doing my monologue. The name of the monologue is called Inkantolo Indawo Yamaqiniso. So the monologue is about June 16. So don't forget to like and subscribe. Sure. Zilweli nkulule Antwana besikole silweli nkululeko inkululeko yabantwana besikole silweli nkululeko inkululeko yabantwana besikole Silwele malungelo, amalungelo wabantwana besikole. Silwele malungelo, amalungelo wabantwana besikole. Silwele impumelelo. Silweli impumelelo, impumelelo yabantwana besikole.
I am sure ukuthi abanye benu bayazibuza ukuthi kungani khizi la kule bus station yanqoka. Mhlambe sengusikhotheni. Mhlambe sekungumele empilweni. Kodwa you'll never know up until I tell you ukuthi kwenzakalani. There's a story behind this old bus. This is a bus of my late father Jacob Nkuma. That's his name. He was not so tall. He had a broader body and a good sense of humor. He cared much about our success as he was also successful. He was a school teacher at Igusasa Comprehensive School, the one in Tembisa. It was very scarce that would find my father so angry. But there was this thing out there that he showed me his true colors. That was when I decided to go and join in the student boycotts in the name of fighting for the use of Afrikaans in our school. So he called me into one of his rooms that we had at home. We called it Inkantolo Indawo Yamaqiniso. Once you've been called there, you knew for sure that we were in trouble. The only thing that you had to do is to save yourself by telling nothing but the truth. So I went in there, and this is what he said. Andres, what is it that I heard about you? What is it that you heard about me, Mom? That you had joined in the student boycotts in the name of fighting for freedom and human rights. What is it that you know about freedom? Baba, freedom to me means going everywhere in this world without some white bastards coming to you looking for a dumb pass. Freedom to me means going to school and studying the language that you understand. I Afrikaans, Baba. Oh, that's how you define a freedom. I think I have a proper word for what I call a freedom. I call that bullshit, rubbish, that is nonsense, others. Baba, how dare you define freedom in such a way? You know what, others? This is your life. I won't try to stop you, but I will give you some courage. I want you to go out there, take those stones, throw them at the Kwela Kwelas.
lead the songs at the top of your voice and let everyone see you as they are. But when the sun set, do me one stupid thing. Slip on those threads, for I do no longer need you here in my house. You will only be allowed here when you have decided to live your life the way I want you to. So go pack your bags and get the hell out of my house. Fuck off!
Yafana, man!